Barnacle Bills was there first, and it was became a very popular restaurant. And across the canal was Popeyes. Now, on both sides of the canal, there were, and even abutting Merrick Road, there were big party boats. And on weekends, half of Manhattan came out to enjoy the bay and the fishing and so forth. Barnacle Bills attracted Babe Ruth and Lou Gehrig and quite a few of the ball players because they could let their hair down and no one would know it.